Yes, my name is Florian Eidenberg. I'm an architect. Together with my partner Jing Liu, we have an office called Solid Objectives Eidenberg Liu, or SOIL for short. Our office is in Brooklyn, New York, and we operate on projects around the world. For me, for us, architecture is not just a service, so to say, not just something where we provide designs for what is being asked from the world, but also it is a way to operate within a discourse, within the culture of architecture. So for us, it's actually, in a way, an intellectual undertaking. Our interest lies in doing work that doesn't just address the direct question at hand, but also tries to address a larger question, or a question that we have, something that we would like to explore. So we use architecture really actually as our own personal intellectual exploration of themes that exist in the world. I think the way architecture is developing now, and maybe this is something that has also been like this for a while, but I do think that it is getting it is actually getting a bigger challenge to operate purely from this cultural aspect, because architects will have to prove more with hard numbers that they are actually adding value, so to say, and this can either be through sustainability or through a sort of design that actually generates more income. Or I mean, we will in the past, maybe the architect could claim that they had a certain magic and a certain mystical powers, but these powers are now being tested through quantifiable, you know, numbers, basically. And I think the challenge for architecture will be to continue to keep having some of this magic while operating in an environment in which sort of accountability is becoming more and more strict.